Hi guys. The camera's wet. So this is part two on how to care for your granule. I have to do a quick full things. As you can see, well, this is not part two on how to care. What am I saying? I'm not thinking right. This is part two. Well, no, this is gonna be one video. This is just gonna be how to clean your granule exhibit. Again, I'm just doing it. So let's get into it as we continue. As we continue. So I guess I'm gonna get stand and everything. Put the stand and have it where it's like. You guys can see me changing now in the closure and maybe the side view. I don't know how to do it. But he'll just be chillaxing right there. So, here we go, we're getting into the video. So, here we are, we're starting. Let's just fix this camera. And, it's fairly calm. He's like right down there at the bottom. You guys are probably not going to see him. But, we're going to do a thorough clean. I don't even think you guys could. Yeah, let's just. Turns out, quickly, that backfired. He was down, all the way down to the ground. He just starts moving up, climbs right up there. And now, I can't clean because he's skittish. And, yeah. I'll have to, like, keep doing this till he gets the memo. Like, I have to do this, dude. It's being difficult. I'm shaking. I don't think the camera can really catch that I'm. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. There he goes. Look at that. Look at that. I'm sure this camera's shaky. I'm drenching of sweat because of this guy. Because he's like, okay, dude, well, it's almost time. He wants to come back out and bask. But he can't. So, yeah. So I guess that finishes how to clean up your granules, and well, just be cleaning up my granules. I'm gonna take it out. I'm gonna name it yet, but yeah, Bruce. Yeah, I'm sorry, Bruce. I didn't mean to scare you a lot. I scared him from his hiding spot. Hopefully you guys won't see that. But yeah, I was freaking out. I was panicking. He'll come back out. Let's see. He seems to be. What was that? But there's a floor in here. Let's open this door. It's a case there is. But yeah, Bruce, it's okay. No one's out to get you. Yeah, he just wants to stay back there for now. He'll come back out because, as we know, he's already come, like, being out. Because he did this, it scared him a lot. But he'll have to get used to us because it's gonna have to be like a few weekly thing. So yeah, so I hope you guys like and subscribe. And peaches, wanna say goodbye? Wanna say goodbye to the camera? Yes. You guys haven't seen her in a long time. She's getting so big. You saying goodbye? Yeah. So, goodbye.